Hey guys, have you heard about the unfortunate event that happened in Japan, the earthquake and tsunami? Well, if you haven't, there's only one reason I can think of, is that you're blind, you're deaf, and you don't live in Japan. So after, you know, knowing the news, be it on Facebook, Twitter, the internet, search engines, radio, or TVs, have you done your part? In this video, I'm gonna tell you why you should help those that are suffering in Japan, and how you should go about doing it. So why should we help them now, since, you know, they started a world war for like, when was it, 66 years ago, 1945? Forget the hate, people. That's like 66 years ago, man. Move on already. You know, and on top of that, they actually provided us with a lot of good things. So now you want to ask me what they have provided for us? Well, let's start. They have Toyota, Honda, Mitsubishi, Pokemon, Digimon, animes, mangas, Slam, the big ass Game Boy, Game Boy Advance, Game Boy Light, Game Boy Color, Nintendo DS, PS3, Kurara Chibana, Ken Watanabe, Takeshi Kaneshiro, Japanese AV, Crayon Shinchan. Well, that's all I can think about for now. So if what I've said so far have not convinced you to actually help them, well, let me get it straight. Do you really need a reason to help someone who's in distress? Think about it. If you are a white guy that bump into a black guy who needs help, what would you do? Would you A, leave him there, or B, help him? If your answer is A, you should be treated like this. Yeah. If your answer is B, then you have a heart, and you truly are human. So, how can you do your part? Well, if you're capable of watching this video, then I'm sure you could do something about it. Well, the simplest way is to donate it to the Red Cross Society. You can visit it at www.jrc.or.jp. So for those of you who have donated or have done your part for this cause, well, I'm sure the people in Japan will appreciate it very much. Oh, if any one of you out there thinks that there's gonna be superheroes appearing out of nowhere and rescuing us in the darkest of all times, screw you. So before I go, I just want to say this. If we humans don't help ourselves and each other in the darkest of all times, who would? I've done my part, and I hope that you'll do yours.
My dick cost a late night fee. Yo dick got the HIV. My dick plays on the double feature screen. Yo dick was